So here on campus, some students have been very involved in the political process, both locally and nationally.
The Loras College Republicans has worked hard to inform students of their choices by bringing candidates to campus.
Reporter Sammy Graff gives an inside look into the group.
Who are the Loras College Republicans?
So the College Republicans is a pretty active group. We host a lot of candidates on campus. Just my first year here at Loras, we hosted Rod Blum and Governor Terry Branstad, and then we also have hosted debate watch parties. We've done phone calling for the local candidates, federal candidates, and we try to stay involved as best we can with our local candidates who need more help.
Along with the local candidates, they are paying close attention to the presidential race as well.
I think this year's election is one for the record books. I don't think we have any idea what's really going to happen. I think with some of the polls being kind of all over the place, I'm not sure the polls are actually being reflective. When you have differences between the candidates of anywhere from, 12 points to 2 points, I don't think with the consistency that is really giving us a true feel of what's going on out there.
But the best part of being a college Republican?
I think my favorite part is seeing kids actually be passionate about politics, because when I was in high school, I was really passionate about it, but nobody else really was. And then you come to college and you can just thrive at what you love, and just seeing that drive for politics and that civic duty of getting out there and getting involved is awesome.
Reporting for LCTV, I'm Sammy Graff.